Thank y'all. Give this man a big hand. They've been doing a good job.